It's fantastic to have you here with us for the W party tonight. Are you excited for this evening's proceedings?
Well, I was very excited to get the W spring event invitation through the post, and I thought, what am I going to wear? Something that is going to be destroyed really easily, because I'm all in white today. I look like I own a boat.
At least you look like you're a nautical queen. It's good. And in terms of W, how important do you think it is to have a safe or at least focused space on television for women's issues?
It's absolutely vital that we have a safe space for women to talk about whatever women want to talk about. It's not that we are exclusive to men's voices, but it's there aren't that many spaces in media for women at all. I mean, Women's Hour on Radio 4 is an hour. That's it. So no, W Channel is essential.
Is there particular content that either you've been involved with or you've just enjoyed as an audience that's really meant a lot to you because of that?
I was really lucky to make a show about surgery with W Channel, and that was really enlightening because surgery is becoming a huge thing. It's now seen as the same as going to get your teeth done at lunchtime, going to get your hair done at lunchtime. So I was able to kind of investigate that and see whether surgery was something for me. The answer is no, I like little tweaks, but it was a really amazing journey that I was allowed to go on. I mean, I also love Emma Willis's shows. I mean, I love them so much. I mean, I love all of the shows on W.